you would like Minecraft. It's kinda like this.
Yeah, I've read about it. It's a video game, right?
Yes. And you can build whatever you want in... Super Wolf to the Silver Runner. Copy. I hid something super cool for you to find. Will you accept this quest to find my secret treasure?
Okay.
10-4. Okay. You're on it, Nano.
Yes. Thanks, Sean. Listen carefully. You must find the two items that will reveal where the treasure is.
Deal.
So for the first item is near the place with many wings that cannot fly.
Mit vielen Flügeln.
That's your clue?
You can do it, big brother. I hope. And don't bother checking Mom's trailer. It's outside.
Es ist draußen, aber anscheinend am Wohnwagen. Okay. Q und links drücken, um nach neuen Hinweisen zu drücken. Also, ich sag mal einfach willkommen zurück, auch wenn ihr das wahrscheinlich jetzt mitten im Video hört. Ich habe jetzt ein paar Tage lang nicht mehr Life is Strange gespielt. Ja, das hoffe ich doch, dass es wärmer wird, weil ich ja jetzt zu dem Wagen... Nee, das ist der andere Wagen, oder? Moment. Doch, das ist unser Wagen, oder? Anscheinend war das Ganze hier verbuggt. Ja, halt doch mal kurz die Klappe. Anscheinend war das Ganze hier nämlich verbuggt, weil ich kam ja absolut nicht weiter. Egal, was ich gemacht habe. Ich meine, ihr habt es ja gesehen. Dann habe ich mal im Internet geschaut, ob ich irgendwas falsch gemacht habe. Und habe dann gesehen, dass genau das, was jetzt gerade passiert ist, nachdem ich jetzt wieder neu geladen hatte, eigentlich im Spiel vorhanden sein sollte. Aber es ist bei mir nicht gekommen. Dementsprechend, ja, konnte ich halt diese Herausforderung nicht machen. Ja, Sandzeichnung hatten wir uns ja schon angeguckt. Hat die irgendwas mit Flügeln zu tun? Nee.
I wish Daniel wasn't the only kid in town. Yo, can you give me that last hint?
Are you serious? The item is under the building that will blow you down.
Unter dem Gebäude, was mich wegbläst. Das hört sich jetzt an wie so ein, wie so eine Klimaanlage.
You're in the middle zone. Not too far.
Es wird warm, okay. Ach, das Gebäude, was mich wegbläst. Ah, okay. Ist denn hier irgendwas? Ah, hier ist was.
Ahoy, matey. I found a map of a way.
Yeah. Don't lose it because you'll need it to match up with the other part.
Okay.
Got it.
Now, for the second item, you'll need to find something that eats the sun.
Uh-huh. Sure.
Etwas, das die Sonne frisst. Moment, hatte ich da nicht... In welche Richtung waren die denn? Da waren doch irgendwo so, so Solaranlagen. Die habe ich mal gefunden in unserer ersten Runde, wo ich hier alles wie blöde durchsucht habe, was ich noch machen könnte. Da hinten, genau. So. Die Frage ist... Ach, Moment, da war doch ein Zettel auf der Rückseite, den ich gefunden hatte, aber den konnte ich nicht... Ah, jetzt kann ich den benutzen, okay. Das sind die Schrottwagen, oder? Also die Wagen, wo wir dran vorbeigelaufen sind. Daniel ist ungefähr hier, glaube ich. Und das müssten die Schrottwagen sein.
Found it. Nice. And it's a tracing paper sheet with a red cross. Ahoy, matey! I think I have the whole treasure map.
Aye, Captain! Now you just gotta dig your way to the treasure.
Oh, wow.
Hope you know where to go.
That's a cool-ass map you drew, dude.
Thanks. Chris told me everything about treasure hunting.
Überprüfe die Schatzkarte. Naja, gut, die hat ja gesagt, bei den Autos. Autos ansehen.
Guess people came here with these and never left.
Ah, Moment. Ha! Da unten ist was.
Ooh, looks like something's buried here. Yes, I think I have found the hidden treasure.
Found this under an old trailer. Looks like gold, right?
I'm not a prospector, but it looks like the real deal.
Storr! You know what time it is. Victory! Dance time! Come on, dance!
Okay, ich hätte es jetzt auch ausgewählt.
You asked for it.
So, ich hoffe, dass wir jetzt nicht noch mal einen Bug bekommen. Müssen wir denn noch irgendetwas machen, bis... ja, das beantwortet dann meine Frage, die ich noch gar nicht zu Ende gestellt habe.
Gotcha. We'll help her out with the groceries.
Wo sieht er sie denn? Also, ich sehe sie nicht. Hallo, Mutti.
Yes.
Ich höre sie, glaube ich, aber... Ah, doch, aus der Richtung. Ha!
Okay.
Ich sag doch, ich höre sie. Ich bin unterwegs und der sitzt dann immer noch der Faul da oben rum. Das ist ja so klar. Die bösartige Blume. Hallo? Meint der jetzt seine Mutter damit oder was? Hi! Bleib doch mal stehen. Ich wollte dir helfen bei den Klamotten. Kommt der jetzt noch mal? Der soll uns helfen.
I'll let him know we're back. Gotta empty that truck.
This is such a weird fucking place. But that's what's cool about it.
Kann ich dir helfen?
Hey. Glad to see you survived the night in the desert. Going to that small town for supplies always bums me out. Reminds me of my hometown.
Ah, yeah. Beaver Creek, Oregon, right?
Yeah. I always forget that you lived in Oregon, too.
Smalt.
Hey, what's up?
Hey.
Ich wollte mir das eigentlich noch angehört haben.
Howdy, Sean.
How was the town trip?
Hate these trips. People look at us as if we're aliens. Here come the sand people.
The deserters have returned with offerings from Das Kapital.
Jolie! Oh, I missed you. Next time, you're coming with us.
We'll see.
Looking good. What's your secret?
Defying death on a daily basis. And hydrating.
Oh, right. Can't forget your goodies.
Hey, thanks, Angel.
Here.
You're the man, Karen. Catch you later.
Take care. Hey, so how did you guys like your night in the canyon?
Na, zu kalt bestimmt auch, ne?
It was amazing. So many stars. So quiet. Good call, Karen.
I knew you'd like it, Stargazer. Glad you got to see that.
Hi, Mom.
Ach, da kommt er auch nochmal.
How was the town?
Town life always sucks. But we got something for you. Think fast.
Whoa, yes! Thanks, David.
You want to play catch, Danny boy?
Totally. Me and Dad always used to play. but I'm way better now.
Und kräftiger im Wurf.
No matter what he's been through, he just wants to be a kid and play.
Yep, Daniel hasn't been like this in forever. You've all been a good influence on him.
About time you boys went camping. Hope Daniel didn't get scared by all the critters.
Yeah, not anymore. He's seen a lot worse. And that made him tougher. And he can defend himself.
You're right. And he does like to show off. Maybe too much. You boys have been here over a month. And I still can't get over Daniel's... skills.
Me neither. But I never figured it out, so I don't try anymore.
Well, take it from an old soldier. But you trained him well. He's a good kid.
Thanks. I tried my best.
I guess it's reassuring. But what do I know? Never met someone with a superpower before.
I try and be a good influence, but our bond is complicated. We're brothers. I don't know if I did right. Guess you never really know.
Listen, raising a kid is the toughest job in the world. Trust me. Combat was easier.
Oh, you didn't tell me you had kids. How many?
None. I was a stepdad. Or, in her case, a step-douche. Before her mom died, we never got along. She was angry. I was stupid. We were like oil and water, and she was always starting shit.
Guess that's hard for a kid to get a new father.
Especially one like me. I just had no clue how to deal with her. Wish I did. But we eventually made our peace. Anyway, you can't go back.
Nope. Thanks for talking, David.
Better start my delivery now. Found some weird snacks in town. Arthur's gonna freak. Catch you later, Sean.
Oh. Okay, time out. Oh my God. I'm gonna melt. That was awesome, Mom. Now I know why they don't play baseball in the desert. You throw way better than Sean.
We're not done out here yet. Let's get this food inside before it melts.
No problem. She is so cool. You think?
Joanne is so cool. Stanley's so cool. The heat is so cool. You're way too easy, bro.
Whatever. Can't help it if I like Karen.
Just be you, and I know. I'm just saying. Don't get too cozy here. This is a... rest stop.
I know.
Muss schon komisch sein, wenn man die Sachen reinträgt und dann neben sich alles rumfliegt.
That's smart that everybody takes turns shopping.
Fußpuder, oha. Wassermelone, Mäusefalle, okay. Was? Achso, nicht koffeinfrei, ich wollte gerade sagen. Wer nimmt denn schon koffeinfreien Kaffee? Ah, Kurkuma, kenne ich noch von meiner Zeit auf Farm Together. Ibo-Tropfen sind aber nie gut, weil Ibo ja ein schädlicher Wirkstoff ist, den man nicht schlucken sollte. Kondome, so, so, mhm. Katzentrockenfutter. Ich habe gar keine Katze gesehen, oder? Ich weiß es jetzt gar nicht mehr. Sonnenschutzcreme. Naja, gut, die sollte man natürlich immer haben, wenn es so heiß ist. Andererseits, wenn man hier lebt, braucht man sowas nicht. Bin ich ganz ehrlich, weil seitdem wir seit Jahren schon keine Sonnenschutzcreme mehr nehmen, haben wir auch keinen einzigen Sonnenbrand mehr gehabt. Geburtstagskerzen.
Daniel's Big Ten late birthday party made him feel so happy.
Hope my crops will make it.
Das haben wir schon alles angesehen. Wo ist sie denn jetzt? Ist sie jetzt draußen?
A new statue? That woman is amazing. I have to admit, I do miss that Pacific Northwest weather sometimes.
Yeah, I bet.
You've been here over a month now. What do you think of our little oasis?
Alle sind cool. Eigentlich ist es eine andere Welt, aber jetzt im positiven Sinne. Ich hoffe, dass er das jetzt auch im positiven Sinne sagt.
This place is like another world. Don't even know how to describe it.
I think you just did. It has a unique atmosphere. That's why people come here from all over the country. For their own reasons. Not perfect, but it works.
It is so peaceful out here. Guess that's what everybody's really looking for. Peace.
You're probably right. Yes, I still feel like we're really privileged out here. There's bad shit going on in this desert.
Yeah. I don't think you can ever really get away from everything.
You can't escape reality. Even here. We just live slightly apart from it.
So, how did you end up here? This place is not on the map.
Like most of us, I was first brought here by someone, Maggie. After I failed to make it in New York, I was lucky enough to meet her down in Florida. She's had a tough life. This place was her getaway. She's long gone now, but her name is still written all over this place.
Well, thanks for bringing us here.
Oh, Sean. I'm glad I was able to help you. By the way, can you grab your brother so we can all talk?
Is everything okay?
Yeah, I just thought we could spend this day together. Just the three of us.
Okay.
Big brother to Super Wolf. We need you at Karen's trailer. Copy?
Sure. I mean, 10-4.
Hola.
Hola, compadre. How about a trek around the canyon today? You in?
Totally.
Let's pack then.